Hey, it's the Green Turtle of the Green Turtle Sports Bar and Grill. You know, I recently wandered across the street, a pretty bold move for a turtle, to check out some of those big national chain restaurants. Now, I'm not going to name names here, but the first place had a really big garden. You know, for a restaurant supposedly inspired by Italy, it seemed more like it was designed by a focus group in Idaho. I had to leave after watching some poor slob devour their third bowl of never-ending pasta. Then I crawled into a place that's apparently just wild about beer, sports, and wings. Which is great, if you're a single man intent on dying alone in a Buffalo sauce-spattered football jersey. Now, I don't know about you, but these big chains just seem so soulless. I mean, you have to look out the window to even know what town you're in. The Green Turtle, on the other hand, is a place with heart, soul, and a sense of community. We've got lacrosse teams, skee-ball leagues, and locals with their own mugs hanging above the bar. Pretty sweet. So come check out the Green Turtle. And while you're over here, could I get a ride back across the street, please?